Space science. Birth of stars. The process from the birth to the death of star is called stellar evolution. Interstellar space contains huge gaseous clouds. As the clouds contract, there will be increase in density, which in turn leads to increase in pressure. Gradually, there will be aggregation of matter. In this stage, the only force acting the gravitational pull, the sphere formed at the center, is called protostar. And this is a forming star. It takes millions of years to form a star. Mutual gravitation between the gaseous particles result in contraction of this huge ball of gas. The density at the center increases as the matter in the protostar is crunched together with the rise in temperature and pressure. When the temperature reaches about 10 million Kelvin, some of the hydrogen nuclei fuse to form helium nuclei, producing large quantity of heat and light and radiation. This energy liberated is radiated out. Thus, a star is born. At this stage, there will be a force acting outwards, which tends to expand the star. But the gravitational pull inwards balances it. Thus, a star reaches a steady state. A star, on reaching the steady state, will start giving out steady output of energy low frequency radiation. And the star is said to be red giant. All red stars are of this particular nature. As the star's envelope expands, their core contracts. The temperature reaches 10 to the power 8 K, helium is converted into carbon in the core. When all the helium gets converted to carbon, the core cannot contract further. The only force that exists in the outward pull of radiation. Due to this, the outer envelope of red giant lets detached white dwarf into space. After the red giant, the future of star depends on the mass of the star. The star, after losing planetary nebula, has the mass less than 1.4 times of mass of the sun. The increase in temperature and pressure prevents further collapse. Due to very high temperature, the star glows with white light of high frequency, and it is known as white dwarf. Dr. Subramaniam Chandrasekhar developed the theory of white dwarf and showed that star of a mass is greater than 1.4 times that of sun, known as Chandrasekhar's limit. And it had to end its life by collapsing into an object of enormous density, such as a black hole. Stars, which are 5 times more massive than sun, evolved differently after red giant stage. Their evolutions have several stages of nuclear reactions ignited one after the other. The carbon nuclei produced during the fusion of helium forms carbon core. The carbon nuclei, the core, fuse and liberate energy while synthesizing heavier elements at this stage. The star explodes and the event is called supernova explosion, which is one of the most spectacular events. Fast spinning of neutron stars emit radiation in pulses and are called pulsars. Coursers. Coursers were first thought to be faint stars in our galaxy. Radio waves are observed coming from the galaxies, but no star had been observed to emit radio waves. These objects were called quasi stellar sources, which is shortened as quasars. Black holes. In the case of stars whose mass is 30 times as that of the sun, the remnant of supernova explosion has a huge amount of matter compressed into a very small region of intense gravitational field, and that is known as black hole. A black hole can be recognized by its property like density and gravity. Color of stars. The analysis of the lines of the spectrum of the stars help us to identify the elements present in the stellar atmosphere. The surface temperature of the stars range from about 2000 K for reddish stars to about 50,000 K for bluish white stars. Galaxies. Galaxies are system of star gas and dust. Our own star, the Sun, is an ordinary star among 200 billion others in a galaxy known as Milky Way or Akash Ganga. Color of stars. The analysis of the lines of the spectrum of the stars help us to identify the elements present in the stellar atmosphere. The surface temperature of the stars range from about 2000 K for reddish stars to about 50,000 K for bluish white stars. Facts about our galaxy Milky Way. First is, the diameter is about 1 lakh light year. Second is, as viewed from the edge, it looks like a flat disk with a central bulge and the thickness tapers towards the edge. Third is, its central thickness is about 6000 light year. Sun is located about halfway, that is 28,000 light years from the center. It takes about 250 million years to go around the center of our galaxy. Types of galaxies. There are basically three fundamental types of galaxies, where first one is elliptical, second is spiral, and third is irregular galaxy. How did universe begin? Based on the model of supernova explosion of stars that led to the formation of new stars, it is proposed that universe might have begun with the start of explosion, and this is known as Big Bang theory. Edwin Hubble with his co-workers made a systematic study of the redshift of various galaxies. Today we know this as Hubble's law, that is, the velocity of recession of a celestial body is proportional to its distance from us.